Today video I'm going to make jollof rice, Nigeria jollof rice. You can see from this plate I have the tomatoes here, dried tomatoes and pepper here, granite oil I'm going to use, salt, the water from meat, onions, 2 cloves of maggi, yes, my nutmeg I'm going to use, all the way from Nigeria, nutmeg, rice, I've washed the rice, pot, I'm going to add granite oil inside the pot. Get started guys, get started, onions, tomatoes, dried tomatoes and pepper. I'm going to add it beside the pot. Inside the pot, let it dry before you add water. We are going to add this nutmeg, our Nigeria nutmeg. So we are going to add this water from the meat. Water is going to add rice. The food is done, the jollof rice is done, Oh, so sweet. Subscribe for my YouTube, watch my video, like. I love you, bye bye.